everyone keeps telling me to make YouTube videos, so I guess I'm gonna make YouTube videos, but I'm not sure who's gonna edit them because I sure don't want to edit them.
That book is huge!
I can't zoom. Anything happen.
Yeah, me either. It has to be dead, right? But like, where is it?
So today we're going house hunting. We have 5 places lined up. And I think I'm gonna take you guys along because that's a vlog, that's content, and I need to post. But yeah, so I'm sipping my iced coffee while I wasn't in the frame. Ignore the spray paint in the back, another reason why we're moving, but... Basically, our landlord showed up today, and... We knew he was coming, said he was showing the house. He didn't ask to see our room, so we all like locked our rooms, and he like tries coming into my room, knocks like 4 times super loud, and then he has like, okay, Dipper just fucking makes so much noise, he has like keys, like a big ass key ring, and is like trying to open the door, the locked door. And I'm like, what the hell? Like, it sounds like a key is going into my door. And so I open it and I'm like, hi, like, I'm sleeping in here. Like, I was literally in my thong. And it was so annoying. Everyone's calling me, like, can you email me? I guess I'll see you when we leave to go to the houses. Here we go.
That happened quickly. Oh, you're reading the camera?
Yeah.
We're vlogging our house hunting expedition.
I can throw up everything in the back.
Someone smells good.
It's me.
I just went on perfect.
It's me! Everyone's like.
The blue are where everyone's coming out of. Oh, this is already better.
Oh, yeah.
That's so much better. Oh my god. Sorry. I like that. This is a dog toy or something. Oh my god, there's like a party truck over there. That truck is decorated in like hoodie.
Yeah. Remind me of Liz.
Of Liz.
Excuse us.
That could be my room. Yeah. Tomatoes.
This is what we're viewing now.
This one's probably my favorite. Why is there a net here? It's open. It looks like she doesn't know where she's going, so yes. We're waiting for the realtor. Hello, I'm the one we talked on the phone.
Hi.
How are you feeling? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
We're off to see the last house of the day after we drink beer. So we just got done at the last house and it honestly went so good. There was this little girl there. Shout out to you if you're watching this. I told you, I saw you in the vlog. But my battery was dead. They have the cutest dog. I really hope we get that house because I really genuinely love it. It was so cute. The rooms were perfectly sized. There's two backyards. It was just everything we're looking for in a house and I just hope it works out.
In a barrel, man. Oh, don't let me.